Hazrat Muad bin Jabal reported, "The Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam held his hand and said, 'By Allah, I love you Muad. I give some instruction to you. Never leave to recite this supplication after every prescribed prayer. Allahumma a'inni ala zikrika wa shukrika wa husni ibadatika. O Allah, assist me in remembering you, in thanking you, and in worshipping you in the best of manners.'"